But it all begins with goals, because that goal, depending how clearly you see it, is going to get you up in the morning. If you think you want something that is the lowest power, if you then talk about it saying, no, I'm going to do this, watch me, you raise the level a little bit more. If you start taking action towards it, physical action more than verbal action, you raise that level a little bit higher. If you meditate on top of all of that, you raise the level 10x. So I want you guys to answer me this question. Are we stuck at desire, or are we taking the steps necessary to clear out that fog in front of our eyes so we can see exactly what we need to do? Then even if we swim 1 inch, only 1 inch, it's 1 inch closer to the right destination. It is not aimless.